Today we will demonstrate how to customize the soil colors on the soils report. Hover your cursor over Tools, that is located in the Surety menu bar. Then hover your cursor over Options and click on the soil color options, of which the soil color options window will open. In here, you can enable the relevant soil information by clicking on the checkbox next to Enabled for each of the columns. The availability of the soils features are denoted by availability, and then it will either read specific states or all states. Furthermore, the range is denoted for each of the features as range. The range is the range of values you can use in the min and max settings. Then if you click on the Set Defaults button that is located at the bottom of the column, it will auto-populate for you with values that will fall within the displayed range, and it will auto-fill with a color. If you prefer, you can customize the values and the colors for your needs. So for example, if I only want to see values that fall within a min of 80 and a max of 100, then I can click in the min field and type in 80. And then for me, I would leave the max at 100. Furthermore, I would then click on the Select in the Color column and choose a color that I would like to represent the numbers that are in that particular range. Scroll the scroll bar at the bottom of the Soil Color Options window to access more options. Once I am done customizing my soil colors, then I can click on the Save button to save my settings. Then click on the Close button to close the Soil Color Options window. Now when I click on the Soils link that is located in the right-hand panel, the Soils map will generate. The first thing you will notice is that the map will be in color. This will help you visually to evaluate the subject property in conjunction with using the soil data table below. Also, only the data that I had enabled and/or customized will appear on the soils map if there is data available that falls within the specifications.